Making custom shape underscore PCB in Frizing. This film will introduce Frizing custom shape with examples. Example of getting Frizing custom shape. Custom PCB shapes can be found in learning under Frizing web. There are related teaching and sample files sample shape. On the PCB tab, click PCB1 inspector-load image file. Find the omr_shape_test.svg downloaded earlier. Replace the PCB1 shape. There is also a sample shape built in by Frizing. It's in C, program files Fritzing parts SVG core PCB circle.svg file. You can also try to replace it. Then use Inkscape to open, view the XML. You can see that the ID attributes are layer_1, board, silkscreen. It must be accepted by Frizing according to the ID name. Example of custom shape for quadcopter. Open circle.svg from Inkscape. Based on it, I modified it into my own custom shape. For a quadcopter to compose a picture diagonally, you can draw a reference line first to facilitate the drawing of the curve. After drawing, delete the reference line. Open the previous quadcopter file. On the PCB tab, click PCB1 inspector-load image file. Load the custom shape file drawn earlier. Replaced mobile custom shape position. Example of custom shape 4. Four-wheeled self-propelled vehicle drive board. First measure the size of each section of the self-propelled vehicle board. Draw the board layer first in Inkscape silkscreen. Use the copied Open the previous self-propelled vehicle file. On the PCB tab, click PCB1 inspector-load image file. Load the custom shape file drawn earlier. Replaced mobile custom shape position. The basic PCB shape Frizing built-in mostly has. Use custom shapes only for special shapes. Custom shapes is best drawn with the example attached by Fritzing. Must follow the ID name to be accepted by Frizing. There are frame lines when using custom shape output, which is convenient for cutting. See you next time.